Soaking up the pre-match atmosphere here as we wait for things to get started. Won't be long now before we get through the formalities. A warm welcome, one and all. And our live game is Benfica against Porto. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the expert's hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Glad to be here, Peter, and I'm ready to rumble.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
It's Casillas for me, because if he gets a little busy in this game, he has the talent and vast experience to cope with pretty much anything. He can be an extremely reassuring presence here.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Looking to break out here. He's left his man. Jonas. And now they can launch a counter. It's a good foot in there. And it's Jonas. Eliseu. Pizzi. Jonas spreads it towards the left.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
Oh, he's found... Can he score? Goal! Benfica!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Benfica take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Herrera. Alex Telles. He's having a look round. Alex Telles plays it wide. It is a corner. Shot away! Aimed long and direct. And it's Eliseu. Benfica are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Salvio, and he's there to hoof it away. Alex Telles, ball's gone out of play. Fischer gets his foot in there, he's gone for goal! He's got away with one there. Brahimi. It did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. It's Jonas! And that's caused a worry or two.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Vaccano plays it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Herrera battles to win it back. Alex Telles. So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Going through. That wasn't the greatest of balls. Eliseu. Jonas. Over to the left. That is terrific skill.
He gets up to head it!
Forward it goes. Now it's Jonas. It's anyone's ball. In he goes again! It goes to show he is human after all.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
To the flank. Tries to get it forward quickly. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Oh, good interception. Herrera. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And it's Jonas. And he's searching through. Ivan Marcano. There is the half-time whistle. And there we are. Off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. To look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Benfica head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. And the game has already resumed here. Benfica carry a one-goal lead into the second half. Jonas pushes it out wide. Andre Almeida. Fecha. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Herrera. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Back to the keeper and try something new. Keeper's got good distance on that. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's got away. Porto have a free kick. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
The
it was. It was a sterling effort, and at least he kept it on target. It was, yeah, it was worth a go.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, and they've got to be careful, Peter, that they don't allow their attempt to snuff out the threat now to turn into indiscipline.
Belts one!
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Herrera. Quarter of an hour into the second half. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. The booking always looked it.
He just can't argue with that. He could have been booked for an earlier incident too.
Brahimi!
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Herrera has got himself a free kick.
Astute defending to ensure they got no further.
He's had a shot!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Salvia. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Oh, this looks promising, got to make this count. Now it's Jonas.
Eliseu. Going full tilt down the left. He's got away. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Makano
gives chase.
Sal does well there, alert, plays it out to the wing. Salvio goes looking. Eliseu. Now it's Jonas.
Pizzi.
Andre Almeida. It's being played forward. Shots on! I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Yeah, a defence that likes to play a high line, and they're not disappointing.
Porto look as though they're about to make a change. slips it in gently.
Porto are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Andre Almeida.
He's had a look,
going for goal!
Oh, and that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Andre, Benfica leading here by this still precarious 1-0 margin. Cuts it out.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Herrera tries to get it forward quickly.
He's on his way. He's one-on-one, and a shot!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
New Twitch follower.
For a throw-in. Aimed long and direct.
Well, that's where he wants it.
And it's Raul. Jimenez plays it out to the flank. Salvio plotting from out on the right-hand side. Brushed off the ball there. It's a loose ball. Benfica.
And that is that.
Benfica win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0. Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Benfica made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to Eugene, and goodbye.
Hey, thanks for the follow, bros. I gotta go, though. I'm about to log off, but I'll be back tomorrow with some more.